Bulls and family and the whole deal all out there in Wisconsin. There's McSorley firing it. It's caught in a chance for the run by Hollywood Brown. Cutting back inside at the 20. Brown, a good move, and he will score. So the Ravens stay very much in this as McSorley throws his first NFL touchdown, a 70-yard Hollywood.